Hi everyone. I'll be making a journal page today and I'll be using some gel medium. It's matte super heavy gel. I've never used it before and today I'm going to try it. I'm also going to use some new paints. These are acrylics. This one is blue violet, a silver, and it says Prussian blue. And I bought these at my local art store, Curry's, here in Canada. I think it's a Canadian company. And I'll be using some stencils. These two. And this is a cereal box covered in gesso. So I'm just going to put that there. Like this. Kind of like it like that. I'll be speeding through this video. I'm not sure where I'm going with this page yet, but the main reason why I'm doing it is to try the gel medium and to try out the new colors I got. Just gonna use a credit card to apply it. Hold it down. Here are the two colors I'm going to be using. And I mixed two parts purple and one part silver to create a metallic purple. And I also did the same thing with the blue. Two parts blue and one part silver. So. Take some silver and put some on the raised areas.